You're talking to.
That's the start of our cruise.
There's Carrie.
Oh, look what we're doing.
I'm not allowed to touch it
because it's counting down there.
But doing our test to make sure we're negative to go on the cruise.
What are you thinking?
That you're stressing me out.
What are we doing?
We're about to board our flight. We almost didn't make it, but we did. We're here, so that's okay. I'm so excited. We're on our way to Dallas right now, and then we're going from there to Fort Lauderdale, and then to Miami, and then our cruise takes off tomorrow.
She said it.
Dallas, Texas. Well, we made it to Florida. We made it to our hotel for the night. We're gonna sleep here. It's 1 in the morning, and we depart at what time do we depart at?
12. We leave here at 2:30.
2:30.
We're on the tunnel. We're going into the ship right now. Carnival Horizon.
Here. There you go. And?
Ship. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 1.
Ooh, a couch. Water.
Whoa.
It goes to the next room, I think.
Yep.
The bed.
We have a deck.
Still in port. We haven't left yet. Where's the restroom? It's not as small as I thought it was. Well, we're moving.
This is out of our room.
It's getting fogged up from the AC inside. There we go. This is the back of the ship. Day two. It's just a day at sea while we head to Jamaica. We're gonna go upstairs and go to the pool. Where are we at?
Oh, hi. We're at Pig and Anchor. Guy here is one of them. Show our view. A beautiful view for the next week. Don't forget to pray.
Heavenly Father, thank you for this food today. Thank you for this great adventure. My wife and I can go on. Please be
whole excursion, zip lining and tubing, and we get lunch included. Up there.
Oh, we made it out of the ship. We're on Jamaica. Time to zip line. Sleeping off the night before, cause when the sun goes down, we'll be back for more. When the sun goes down, we'll be grooving. When the sun goes down, feeling alright. When the sun sinks down over the water, everything is hotter. When the sun goes down, I feel like I'm just spinning in a circle. Where'd you go, babe? I'm coming, but I'm staying still. Everybody watching this is gonna be like, oh my goodness. Bye. Don't go over there. This old guitar and my dark sunglasses. No, that's all I can call it, soldiers. Woo! Nothing to do. Oh. Breathe all woo. Day oh. Until the big moon rises and it's time to play. When the sun goes down, we'll be grooving. When the sun goes down, we're feeling alright. When the sun sinks down over the water, everything gets hotter. When the sun goes down, when the sun goes down, we'll be grooving. When the sun goes down, we're feeling alright. When the sun sinks down over the water, everything gets hotter. When the sun goes down, yeah.
The water's clear. Here we go.
Whoop.
When the sun goes down, we'll be grooving. When the sun goes down, we're feeling all right.
Going in backwards, I guess.
Over the water, everything gets hotter when the sun goes down. When the sun goes down, we'll be grooving. When the sun goes down, we feel alright. When the sun sinks down over the water, she looks cracking sexy when the sun goes down. We'll be feeling alright when the sun sinks down over the water. Uncle Kenny's hotter when the sun goes down. When the sun goes down, oh, we'll be moving when the sun goes down. Uncle Kenny, when the sun goes
down. Oh, I can push now.
Ha ha ha.
Really? Yeah, why?
That's who I knew of. Don't worry, girl, have fun.
First jump.
Chicken, Jamaica.
We're at Margaritaville. We have some Jamaican jerk chicken. And deep fried bread. And rice. Today's day 4 at the Grand Cayman.
Morning.
We're swimming with the dolphins today and going to see the sea turtles. This is where we are right now. And this is our view from our balcony. That is the Cayman Islands. We're just waiting on his parents to come over here now. And then we are heading out for breakfast. And then we'll be going to our excursion.
Yeah, man.
Josh's souvenir from Jamaica.
They were supposed to come to our door.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
We are ready to swim with the dolphins. Did you grab your card?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you guys ready?
And we're off.
Whoa, there's two.
There's one towards the middle.
Or three.
Oh.
They're going underneath the docks.
Oh.
Where they get a break. Seems like they have fun, don't
they? They do.
Here they come.
I want my phone back out if you have time. Can we do it quickly?
Here he comes.
Oh. He's eyeballing us.
Oh.
Look at that. He is totally eyeballing us.
Oh.
Look at him.
He's checking us out. He likes somebody down here. Or she does.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, did you hear it?
Mm-hmm.
Must be pretty deep.
That's what I was just getting ready to say. Same thing.
Because of shark. Right?
We are at the Cayman Turtle Center Island Wildlife Encounter. So we're going to go see the big turtles.
Oh.
Show and the over there's the dolphin discovery. We just got done swimming with the dolphins.
There's another caterpillar.
And we found, sorry for that spinning. We found a really cool looking caterpillar thing. And he says he found another one on the tree. And there are his parents.
What is it, Josh?
Caterpillar.
Whoa.
That thing is huge.
Don't touch them, they got a stinger and one tried to get me.
Terry, let me have my camera.
More to come. This is at the Grand Cayman. Breeding pond. Honey, what are we doing?
We're looking at sea turtles, and they're about as big as I am.
Aww.
She's so worried about them.
Whoa, why'd I get that?
There you go, babe.
Oh.
Touch the turtle. What if there's anything dangerous right here? Oh, there's a crab.
Oh, I see it. Oh, there's two.
Three. What's that warning sign say? Yes, babe. There's a bunch of big fish out here, so we're gonna go see if we can find them.
We are on day 5, I think. Today is Thursday. We're going to Cozumel, Mexico, and today our excursion is X Carrot Park. So I think it's like almost like a zoo or like a wildlife sanctuary. I don't know. If you want to find out, you have to stay tuned, I guess.
All right, probably won't matter.
Gosh, we're going to get some breakfast right now and get just some breakfast and get ready because we don't get there until 10 and it's about 8:30 right now. We are approaching Cozumel and it's storming. We got delayed by an hour so far, but we can see land out there. You really kind of can. It's out there. There are a bunch of boats, but it's storming, lightning, thunder, and raining. A lot of the shore excursions have been canceled already. Right now, ours is the only one that is still open. So I'm about to call down just to make sure that everything's still good because it is lightning and hopefully we will still be okay to go and enjoy the day even though it is raining. Here we go. Was not canceled.
Bonjour.
Heading to X Carrot Park.
What? I took it out.
Actually, 72 is cold.
We want the
Mayan.
What? No, thank you. If I don't look for spiders, I won't see them.
We're looking for nothing. Birds and monkeys, that's it. Where's Mayan? We're not going to know.
Mayan?
Maya.
Maya. Oh, I need a light. I need a light for the GoPro. Oh, we float. We float.
Yeah. I have my ring on.
I do too. You'll be okay. There's fish. I have it on video. 72. Oh, there's a rope that you can use yourself on. Oh, there goes a bird. What's up here, babe?
But it's raining. Another water bottle.
Really, that was a lot of water.
Yeah, I thought it was
going to go away. It's good time to watch it off.
Well, yeah.
The back of it.
And that's fine.
Swimming on the river.
This she is my worst nightmare. Don't say it out loud.
There's gonna be a
Woo, baby.
Whoa, it's really cold here.
Yeah, it is.
Compared to the rest of the river.
Mm-hmm.
There's a thunderstorm out there.
Mm-hmm. Look at that slug.
A slug. Ready again? Oh, we're videoing.
Set your bag
So our cruise made it back to Florida and we got a hotel for the night. Our flights leave tomorrow morning. But this is our little hotel for the night.
Working 6 days a week,
wearing holes in the soles of the shoes on my feet. Been dreaming of getting away since I don't know. Ain't no better time than now for Mexico. And no shoes, no shirt, and no problem. Blues, what blues? Hey, I forgot them. The sun and the sand and a drink in my hand with no bottom. And no shoes, no shirt, and no problems. No problems. Wanna towel on a chair in the sand by the sea. Wanna look through my shades and see you there with me. Wanna soak up life for a while and lay back more. No boss, no clock, no stress, no dress code. No shoes, no shirt, no problem. Blues, what blues? Hey, I forgot them. The sun and the sand and a drink in my hand with no bottle. And no shoes, no shirt, and no problem. Babe, let's get past tank tops and flip-flops if you got them. And no shoes, and no shirt, and no problem. No.